Hi everyone, welcome to day 19. Today we're going to be taking what we did yesterday with the low high, but we're going to be adding a third ball and we're going to go high for every single throw. So every throw goes over the top of the last throw. So instead of going underneath like our normal cascade, we're going to be going over the top in what we call a reverse cascade. Just starting with three throws and three catches. One, two, three.